What in the world? What is she doing? She gave him back his memories or something?
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
He got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
He's remembering. He's remembering. I have no idea what's happening. What is going on?
They have come again.
Is repressed memories coming back or something, and he's just suffering from that? He's remembering Genova. Mother.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, nope.
Let's try another tack, then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.
I can move now.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
My mom and I stayed here
years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
Don't scare us like that, man.
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Setra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the Promised Land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me? I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the Whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the Whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Weird.
Well, that was nice.
Aha! There you are. Rick, what are you doing, man?
Hey, guys, long time no see.
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
Engaging lockdown protocol.
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
Huh? I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
Oh, well, I guess Barret just...
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
And we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Red. Okay. Red 13.
That elevator. Was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
No, that's the elevator. Huh.
What happened here?
Our fight?
It stinks in here. Back there.
That would've
Uh-oh. That don't look good. Oh, it's more of those things. They're easy to beat. Pathetic.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
I mean, what else was he gonna do? Ah, the elevator I was about to take before I fainted.
Let's go.
Right.
The feather! The feather! Uh-oh. Hojo's laboratory. Restricted level.
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
This is where Genova is. There's Genova. There's Genova. That's what creates Soldier.
What is that?
Genova.
Oh my God.
Mother. Together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this. Cloud?
Could they all see him?
Tell me, is it really you?
This is Stigma.
Deny me. Embrace me. A touching reunion.
That's it. So it really is him.
Very, very good. And thus Thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
No, I think there's something more at play here. I think Cloud's going crazy. And he cut the thing. I think he did it himself. I don't think Sethera's back. I think,
I'd better hurry.
I don't know what to think, honestly.
Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
Easy. Not even a challenge. Wait. Alternate path leads to ultimate treasures. Another poison materia, huh? I already got bio. Those things. I can take those.
Need a hand?
Thanks.
Join your party as a guest member. He will fight alongside you in battle, but he cannot be controllable. The character will not appear in the main menu as he is equipment or other settings cannot be changed. Let's skedaddle, doggy. That's where I came from, wasn't it? Yeah, so I gotta go up.
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes.
That's adorable.
Will this do the trick?
Guys, always gotta save. Always gotta save your games. Never know. You never know. You never know. Come on, Red.
Stay back!
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just add a little bit of fun. That's all.
For how long?
I'll bet you need to get in.
Gotta run a bit.
Calling fire. That's that.
I made the magic. Got him.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out. What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
I still think Cloud cut it himself. I think he's getting... The stigma's making him go crazy. That's by bet, at least.
The door seems to have locked. No going back.
Good job, Kitty. Do it, Key. Do it, doggy. I like how he just... He just uses his body. That's adorable.
I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
In there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere.
So, you want to check it out?
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call me, alright?
Roger that!
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. If you guys are liking this, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.